Tips for using a journal stencil. Checkbox alignment. Draw a line and align the pattern's edges with it for perfectly aligned checkboxes. Fixing wiggly lines. Realign the stencil over mistakes, shift it down slightly, and draw another line to cover them up. Drawing full-sized patterns. Point the pen tip towards the pattern's edge while rotating your wrist. Keep fingers out. Avoid putting your fingers in the stencil. You might struggle to take them out.